Okay, so I think Google Meet has problem. Okay, you like yellow, you like green, blue. Okay, very good. Jiaxuan like red color. Alicia like green. Chunghan like yellow. Okay, so these are some of the colors. Okay. So our title for today will be about what is red. Okay, wait, I'll wait for the recording start first. Okay, then the recording is still not functioning yet. Okay, so for those who haven't get ready your test pad, you can get ready your test pad first. We are not using pulse tool today. Okay, Susan didn't say red color. Okay, so let's see here how many lights red. Okay, lights blue, white, okay, red, and so on. I think the line is a bit slow at 12 o'clock. Okay, white. Okay, so all these are your favorite color. All right. So can you see my PowerPoint?
Yes.
Yes, okay, so you can see clearly here. Yeah? Okay, so our title for today, the
Yes.
poem, will be about what is red. Okay, so the poet. Okay, remember clearly, yeah, today for today lesson, the quiz for PBD and the Google form will be used for PBD. Okay, so make sure you answer carefully. If there is any mistake in the Google form, inform me. Okay, maybe I write something wrong. Okay, you inform me. Okay, so today PBD, today quiz, what is red will be for PBD. Okay, so that one will be for PBD 5.5.1 and also 5.1.2. Okay, so the title will be about what is red. So remember clearly what we learned in our lesson today. Okay, so the poet is Mary O'Neill. Okay, so let's look at the poem. I will show you the poem later. Okay, this is the poem. I will explain to you later. Or explain to you now. Okay, I will show you a video. If you cannot see my YouTube video, then you tell me, yeah. Okay, I will show you a YouTube video. If you cannot hear, if you cannot see, then you tell me. Everyone can see or not? Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Very good. Okay, so we start now.
Yeah.
Cannot hear?
Yes.
Red is feeling brave with all your might. Red is a sunburn spot on your nose. Sometimes red is a red, red rose. Red squiggles out when you cut your hand. Red. It's a break and the sound of a band. Red is hotness. You get inside when you're embarrassed and want to hide. Firecracker, fire engine, fire flicker red. And when you're angry, red runs through your head. Red is an Indian, a Valentine heart. The trimmings on a circus cart. Red is a lipstick. Red is a shout. Red is a signal that says, watch out. Red is a great big rubber ball. Red is the giantest color of all. Red is a show-off. No doubt about it. But can you imagine living without it?
The end.
Cikgu, bukalah mic itu dulu, cikgu. Cikgu, apa cikgu?
Cikgu, tak dengar, cikgu tak dengar.
Cikgu tak buka mic, cikgu. Cikgu. Kenapa cikgu tak buka mic?
Cikgu tak ada line lah tu.
Cucu, tak dengar.
Macam mana nak dengar kalau cikgu tak buka mic?
Tu lah, aku tak tahu macam mana.
Oh. Rumah cikgu.
Tak tahulah.
Dia macam ni.
Cikgu dah hilang.
Cikgu ada je, cikgu tak lari.
Tahu, tak ada kecil-kecil. Dia jam 10.
Okay.
Cikgu dah dengar.
Okey, boleh dengar suara saya?
Boleh.
Tadi kita boleh.
Boleh.
Okey. Google Meet cikgu ada problem sikit. Dia punya mikrofon tu kadang-kadang dia hilang suara sendiri. Kalau boleh dengar, tolong bagi tahu dengan cikgu. Okey, cikgu akan tunjukkan poem tu lagi sekali. Tadi cikgu tunjukkan YouTube video tu, boleh tengok gambar tak? Boleh, can you hear the voice and the sound?
Yeah. Boleh dengar suara tapi sangkut-sangkut.
Oh. Gambar dia pun sangkut-sangkut eh?
Gambar okey, cuma suara je lah.
Oh, okey. Jadi cikgu buka semula lah. cikgu buka semula. Boleh nampak tak? Can you see the YouTube video? Boleh ke tak boleh? Boleh ya?
Boleh.
Eh, boleh ya? Boleh cikgu play semula ya?
Tak ada cikgu.
Boleh.
Boleh ya? Sekarang cikgu berada show dekat YouTube page. Dekat cikgu. YouTube page.
Cikgu.
Okay, tak ada orang tak ada.
Ada orang ada yang tak ada. Cikgu off kamera dulu. Okay. Cikgu present semula bagi yang tak nampak. Boleh nampak? Can you see it now?
Tak boleh cikgu.
Sekarang
boleh. Sekarang boleh.
Sekarang boleh. Okay.
Can? Okay. Can ah?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. So we see again.
Can.
Tetap tak sikat.
Okay.
Okay, so warna merah ni menunjuk kepada matahari, hot and bright sun. Okay, warna merah ni tunjukkan keberanian dan kekuatan, bravery and strength. Okay, apabila kamu berada di bawah matahari, you get sunburn on your nose. You will get sunburn on your nose. The red is the color of attractive roses. Merah ni, rose ni pun warna merah. The roses are red. Okay, red is the color of blood that comes out of a cut hand. Okay, warna merah ni pun menunjukkan kepada darah. Darah kita warna merah. The color of brick that is used to. Jadi tu suara dia sangat bising ya. Okay, so red is the color of loud and high pitch sound of a musical band. Okay, jadi warna merah ni warna kepada band. Okay, apabila kita rasa malu, okay, muka kita pun menjadi warna merah. Okay, firecrackers, mesin api, kereta bomba. All types of fire, all are red in color. Semuanya warna merah. Okay, apabila kamu marah, when you are very angry, your head feels hot with anger. Okay, dengan muka kamu jadi warna merah. Okay, red Indian. Okay, so red also refers to American tribe, red Indian. Okay, so this is a tribe, suku kaum di America. Okay, the romantic love is also red in color too. Okay, so yang I love you Valentine heart ni pun warna merah. Okay, the decorations on the circus card are red in color. Okay, so hiasan pada kalau kamu pergi ke circus, you can see it's also red. Okay, lipstick. Apabila kamu marah orang, muka pun jadi merah. Okay, a warning of anger. Okay, when you, there is a sign. Okay, danger is red. Okay, a rubber ball, bola getah. So we can see red all over. Red is the most widely seen color around us. So warna merah ni paling paling ketara. Okay, it's the most important color. Our life would be dull and boring without red as a color in the world. Okay, so dunia kita ni akan jadi sangat boring kalau tak ada warna merah. Okay, so semua boleh nampak tak gambar ni? Can you see the pictures? Yes? Okay?
Yeah.
Right. Okay, very good. Okay, very good. Yang this one kamu dah nampak kan semua? Cikgu tak perlu tunjukkan lagi eh, semula. Right. Okay, so can you see my PowerPoint now? Can you see my PowerPoint?
Yes.
No.
Yes. Can you see, cannot see my PowerPoint?
Yes, I cannot see.
Okay, I present again. Okay, can you see my PowerPoint now?
Yes.
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 Okay, very good. Okay, so what is strength? Okay, so this poem is about the color red. Okay, the persona of the poem writes about red color as seen in certain things, nature and man-made. So we can see many things are red. Okay, the sun said is described as blazing and bright. Blazing maksudnya sangat terang. Okay, very hot. Dan sangat terang. Very hot and very bright. The sun can cause a red sunburn on one's nose. Do you know what is a sunburn? What is a sunburn? Tadi cikgu tunjukkan ada gambar seorang kan muka dia, hidung dia warna apa? Warna merah kan? Kenapa warna merah? Contoh dia dekat sini kawan kamu terlibat dengan kawat kaki kan? Okay, kamu pergi kawat kaki, latih satu kawat kaki satu bulan, lepas tu balik muka kamu jadi warna merah. Betul tak? That one is sunburn. Okay, red is associated with the feelings of brave. Okay, kalau kita berani, kita malu, kita marah, muka kita jadi warna merah. Okay, cikgu bagi soalan quiz. Bila muka kita jadi warna hijau? Kalau kita berani, malu dan marah, muka jadi warna merah. Bila muka kita jadi warna hijau? When will our face turn green? Anyone knows the answer? When will our face turn green? Okay, our face will turn green when we are jealous. Okay, that's why we have an idiom green with envy. Apabila kita jealous, muka kita jadi warna hijau. Okay, in entertainment world, the sound of a band, the trimming of a circus cart are described as red. Okay, so music band, okay, dan kereta circus warna merah juga. It may be a color of show off. Apabila kita nak tunjuk menunjuk warna merah juga. But it's hard to imagine living without it. Jadi dunia kita ni mesti ada warna merah. Kalau tak ada warna merah, dunia kita ni jadi tak bermakna. Can you get what I mean now? Okay, so the themes. Okay, tema. If you don't understand, please tell me ya. Nanti soalan ni semua ada dalam Google Form. Okay, so the themes. Alertness and keep observation of surroundings. Kita mesti peka kepada apa yang berlaku dekat alam kita. The persona could relate his or her surroundings with the color of red and appreciate them. Okay, so persona maksud dia orang yang bersuara. Bukan poet. Poet ialah penulis. Penulis saja. Persona ialah orang yang bersuara. Okay, so the persona could relate his or her surroundings. Jadi orang ni dia seorang yang sangat peka kepada alam dia. Dia boleh tengok ke alam ni apa yang warna merah. Okay, next one. Take things for granted. Okay, topic related with color might look petty, but people could never imagine the world with the absence of certain colors in their life. Okay, jadi kita semua benda dekat dunia ni semua ada makna. Okay, semua ada makna. Okay, jadi kita mesti prihatin. Jangan ingat, okay, mungkin kamu rasa diri kamu macam dalam keluarga kamu, mungkin kamu rasa diri kamu tak berguna. Tak semestinya. Okay, semua orang berguna. Okay, semua orang ada berguna. Mungkin orang tu dia, mungkin dia result tak berapa bagus. Tapi dia sangat pandai buat kerja. Kerja dia sangat kemas. Okay, so don't take things for granted. Appreciating similarities among people irrespective of their race and religion. Okay, kita mesti hargai persamaan di antara manusia. Contoh dia dalam sajak tadi, the same thing among people is the blood. Okay, like colors, people have their own similarities, differences and uniqueness. We have to learn to embrace and appreciate each other. Kita mesti menghargai semua manusia. Okay, moral values. Okay, moral values dengan themes hampir sama. We should be alert of our surroundings and what it offers. Kita mesti peka dengan alam sekitar. We should value nature as a source of our needs. Actually, environment is very important. We can get everything for environment. We should not take for granted what is obvious. Okay, kita mesti menghargai semua benda. Okay, kamu tengok rumput tu tak berguna. Sebenarnya kalau tanpa rumput, okay, mesti sangat panas. Okay, sebab rumput menghasilkan oksigen. So we should not take things for granted. People may come from different cultural backgrounds, but the same thing runs in their body, blood, that is red. Okay, walaupun, okay, mungkin kamu orang Cina, kamu orang India, kamu orang Pakistan, orang Indon, orang Thailand, tapi semua manusia mempunyai benda yang sama, iaitu darah kita warna merah. Ada tak orang yang darah dia warna putih? Kalau warna putih itu maksudnya hantu kan? Hantu punya darah warna putih kan? Okay, so kalau orang tu manusia, orang manusia, darah dia warna merah. Okay, we should not be arrogant even if we are important. Okay, walaupun kita sangat pandai, kita sangat kaya, tapi kita tak boleh jadi sombong. Okay, itulah orang yang menunjuk-tunjuk tu, muka dia warna merah sebab dia sombong sangat. Okay, so now let's test your brain. From the poem, list three the positive examples of red. Okay, so the poem. Okay, apa yang tunjukkan warna merah ni? Courageous. Courageous maksudnya berani. Orang yang berani ni kamu tengok, wah, sangat berani. Warna merah. Strong. Okay, orang yang sangat kuat. Warna merah. Confident. Orang yang yakin dengan diri. Okay, mungkin kamu rasa, okay, ini susah sangat lah. Bahasa ini susah sangat. Tak boleh nak belajar. Okay, jadi, okay, mungkin kamu dah give up. Okay, but for people who is believe in yourself, okay, tak apa, kali ni dapat 10 markah. Next time, I get 20 marks. Okay, so people who are confident, okay, will succeed. Orang yang yakin dengan diri dia dan berusaha, dia akan berjaya akhirnya. Okay, from the poem list, the negative examples of right. Okay, embarrassment. Okay, negatif. Contoh negatif, embarrassment. Embarrassment maksud dia malu. Apabila kita malu, muka pun merah. Angry. Okay, marah. Violent, ganas. Macam dalam gambar tadi ada hak kan? Okay, ada gegasi. Gegasi pun warna merah. Okay, number three. What causes a sunburn? Okay, the sun causes a sunburn. Kenapa muka kita jadi warna merah? Kenapa hidung warna merah? Because of the sun. Okay, number four. Red squiggles out. Okay. Red squiggles out ni apa maksud ayat ini? Red squiggles out. Maksud dia blood. Okay, jangan risau lah kalau kamu tak berapa faham. Yang ni cikgu wajib ajar. Tapi kita akan buat dalam PBD. Tapi untuk exam tak keluar bahagian ni. Okay, untuk exam tak keluar bahagian ni. Okay, what flower does red refer to in this poem? Okay, bunga apa warna merah? Rose. Okay, so rose is red. Okay, number six. Do you think colors should be celebrated? Why? Adakah kita patut menghargai warna? Yes, because they represent important things in our life. For example, blue. Blue is important because blue is the sky. Blue is the sea. Okay, so we need to appreciate color. Okay, number seven. In your opinion, what can one do to minimize negativity in life? Contohnya mungkin kamu orang negatif. Apa yang patut kamu buat? Okay, we should stay positive and seek for help when needed. Okay, step two messages you get from the poem. Apa yang kamu belajar daripada sajak ni? Life is colorful. Colors are fun. Okay, number nine. What will happen if we only live in a world with black and white color? Kalau dunia kita ni warna merah, warna hitam dengan warna putih saja. Apa yang akan berlaku? Kamu tengok muka orang ni. For example, like last time, the television is only black and white, yeah?
Muram.
Yeah, muram kan? Okay. So, your world will become, it will be boring. Okay. Okay, so that's the end. Okay, so now you can do your homework. Okay, we'll continue back at 1 o'clock. Do you have any question to ask me before we end our before we continue with the homework? Okay, I told you already for the Google form, if you don't have a printer, you can copy the questions. Make sure you answer carefully because we will use it for PBD. Any question before we stop for Kombot Pan. Ada soalan tak?
Tak ada.
Tak ada. Chung Heng, kenapa mati kat sini Chung Heng? Okay. Alright. Okay, so now you can do your homework. I will put in Telegram. Ada tak yang tak masuk Telegram lagi? Anyone not in Telegram? Tak ada? Tak ada, cikgu akan share dekat Telegram. Okay, link attendance is in Telegram. Fill up the link attendance link. Okay, everyone. Are you inside here? Can you hear me?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, good. Have you finished all the homework for today?
Yes.
Yes, Okay, so make sure everyone is in the class. Okay, there are 35 pupils here. Okay, I hope all the 35 pupils are here. Have you finished all your homework? Any problem so far? Wow, Zhonghao, Adohai, 7 correct, 13 incorrect. What happened? Zhonghao? Marks for crazy, 7 correct, 13 incorrect. How about the rest? Okay, let's start with Google Form first. Anyone get 100? Ronan, aku tak nak tengok 50-50. Bukan semua saya dapat 100 kah? You're supposed to get 100, right? Okay, good. Finally, one group 100. Junghao say 100. Anyone else for Google Form, you get 100? Okay, write down your marks. Okay, you write down your marks in the message box. I want to open the Google Form and the quizzy first. Okay, so you write down Google Form, how many marks, quizzy, how many marks you write here. You write in the message box. Ketika, 20 markah saja. Ini main-main ke belajar ni? Okay, write down your marks for Google Form and Quizzy. The internet is a bit slow today. Okay, wait, I open the quizzy first. Very slow. The line is moving very slow now. Okay, so let's write down your marks. How many marks can I answer? Yes, Junghao, you can answer the quizzy again. Okay, for quizzy, we will not record down the marks. I think I have one internet problem today. My line is moving very slow. I try to open what is red, it cannot open. Do you copy down the questions? Do you copy the question for what is right? Yes or no? Okay, have you copied the question for quizzy? The line is moving very slow today. Okay, do you copy the quiz and do you copy the Google form? Just keep on loading. So you copy the question for Google form, right? So we discuss the answers together. Okay, we will discuss the answers together. My Google form is still loading. Okay, so we discuss the answers together. If you copy down the question for Google form, we will discuss the answers together. Okay, you can open your Google form. The line is very slow. Okay, finally. Is this the Google form that you answered just now?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Do you have your name and your class in the Google form? Okay, never mind. We will discuss the Google form now. Can you see my Google form?
Yes.
Can you see my Google form?
Yes.
Okay, so we discuss the answers together. Okay, we discuss the answers together. Okay, what is right chosen in this poem? What's the answer? What is right chosen in this poem?
It is a powerful
color. Bright color. It is powerful color.
Okay, it's a bright color. It's a powerful color. Correct. Okay. Okay, next one. Which of the objects below is not in red? Which of the object below is not in red? Okay, I think students, because I missed out the names and the class. So after this class, I want you to answer the Google form again. Okay, so that I can get the marks. Is it okay or not?
Yes.
Okay, so you answer the Google form again, huh? Okay, which of the object below is not in red? Which one is not in red color?
Car.
What's the answer? Car. Okay, so let's check the answer. Yes, congratulations, correct. Okay, what are the objects in red? Which one is in red? What's the answer? What are the objects in red?
Bricks and anyone? Sunburn spot.
What else? Briggs. Okay, congratulations. Correct. Okay, next. What is the theme of the poem? Okay, so pupils, because I do not put down your name and class, so after this class, you answer the Google form again. Sorry about it. Okay, actually, there should be a column for name and class. Okay, so make sure everyone get 100 out of this. Okay, what is the theme of the poem?
Color.
Yes, color. The theme of the poem is about color. Okay, what color will your face turn into when you are angry?
Red.
Yes. Okay, right. Congratulations, right. Okay, what happens to you when the sun is too hot?
Sunburn.
Okay, sunburn. What happens to you? Can get the sunburn. Right, correct. Okay, when will your face turn red? What's the answer?
Angry
in breath.
Angry breath. Okay, so there are two answers. Okay, so I tell you the answer. Make sure you answer again. Everyone need to get 100 marks, can or not? I can't remember to write down your name and your class. I'm missing that part. Okay, write down your name and your class. Okay, who is the poet in the poem? Who is the poet? What is the meaning of poet? Who is the poet? Anyone knows? Okay, we look at the poet. We look at this slide. Okay, this is the poet, Mary O'Neill. Okay, so that is the poet, Mary O'Neill. Okay, Mary Onya. Okay, step one, moral value of the poem. Okay, so what do you learn from the poem? Okay, refer to the answer. What moral value do you learn from the poem? Okay, so this is the moral value. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 values here. Okay, you just need to write down one. Okay, so moral value, we should be alert. Okay, we should be alert of our surroundings. Okay, set the theme of the poem. Okay, theme ialah tema. Okay, theme ialah tema. Okay, jadi aku tak nak sini nanti pelajar semua saling jawapan saya. Okay, set the theme of the poem. Where can you find the answer for this one? Okay, the theme is here. Okay, so these are the theme. Alertness and keen observation of surroundings, taking things for granted, appreciating similarities among people irrespective of their race and religion. Okay, so we write down one, taking things for granted. Okay, the things, the theme, let's say the theme of the poem, taking things for granted. Everyone got the answer? Yes. So yes, after this, yes. You answer again. Make sure everyone get 100 marks for Google Form because I miss out column and name. Okay, done. Okay, so let's try our quizy. I don't know whether the quizy is working or not. English. To send it. Okay. Okay, we cannot see today. Okay, so for now, I want you to copy down this synopsis in your test pad. Okay, so this is the synopsis. Okay, so you copy down this one in your test pad first. Copy down the poem, this one, the synopsis in your test.
Teacher, tak dengar.
Teacher, buka lah mic.
Kan cakap-cakap mic cakap tak ada.
Oh. Ya. Tu.
Tisha, Tisha, cannot, cannot, cannot.
Tak ada suara.
Sabar, sabar.
Cikgu tak? Cikgu tak?
Okay, can you hear my voice? Okay, pelajar boleh dengar suara cikgu. Cikgu guna handphone untuk bercakap sekarang. Yes. Okay, sorry, I don't know what happened. Every time my Google Meet got problem with the sound. Okay, so you copy this one first. Okay, you copy page number 3. I think the line is not so good today. Yeah, I don't think we can continue with the quiz. Okay, everyone finish this one? Have you finished what is right? Yes. Okay. So in this form, what is right? Cikgu rasa cikgu guna message kan? Nanti you orang punya telinga lagi sakit dengan cikgu cakap macam ni. Okay, so you just refer to the message. Okay, so for the homework, Google form, tadi cikgu dah bincang jawapan. Okay, so you try to do again. Okay, kalau siapa nak dapat band 3 for Google form, you need to get at T. Okay, Google form, kamu kena dapat 80 markah ke atas. Okay, so just now I have discussed the answers. Okay, pastikan kamu dapat 80 markah ke atas. Okay, any questions? Okay, untuk quiz, I will not record in PBD. Okay. For quiz, you can do and do until you get 100. But Google form, I will write down the marks. Any problems so far?
No.
Okay, I try to use my phone. Okay, copy slide 3. Okay, and also this one, page number 5. You can copy this one. Okay, so pupils, if you have copy, okay, you can leave the class. Okay, you can leave the class for today. Okay, and thank you and see you again. Okay, bye-bye. If you have finished copy this, you can leave the class. Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.